everyone. This week I've got a sketchbook flip through video for you. I finally finished this sketchbook. I say finally, it didn't actually take me that long. But yeah, I'm just going to get straight into it and I'm just going to show you through my sketchbook. I don't think I'll be talking too much through this because there's not really that much to say. It's just my sketchbook, and you've probably seen most of these pictures if you follow me on Instagram. So yeah, just get straight into it.
Thank you.
Okay, so that was my small completed sketchbook. There wasn't that many pages. I started it on, actually remembered to make a note this time, the 11th of November 2015. So, let's see, you're going to be able to see that. Oh, there you go. Yeah, and I finished it on the 17th of February 2016. So, a good amount of time, I think. And as you can see, I don't tend to use both sides unless I'm actually, like, sketching, like trying to work out ideas. Usually I just use one side. I paint in these sketchbooks as well as draw and use markers. There's another double page. I don't really like doing double pages just because I don't like, because I'm right-handed, my hand like bumps against the rings on this side, so it kind of puts me off. But I do sometimes. Cheap watercolours. Yeah, I rip pages out a lot, scan them in, then put them back in. That's quite nice. I like how that looks. It's weird. It's weird. I like how it looks from the top. But yeah, so thank you so much for watching. Pretty soon I'll be doing a convention tips and tricks video, so stay tuned for that. Please subscribe. But yeah, I hope you like this video. I'll leave a link to my last completed sketchbook. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoy it. Please subscribe, and I will see you in my next video. Bye.